this is the last place where I was. Alright, so let's see what do we have. First off, I'm going to cut right here. Alright, so let's talk to Kenny. Oh.
Hey there, Kenny.
I want to say,
How's your
how's your
son
son
doing?
doing?
Good, I think. Kachi's
I
got a sister up
think.
in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. We're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
Good. You need to keep that friend. You showed interest in his family.
So
What's your
what's your
plan?
family's plan?
Yeah,
Get
what's your
back on
plan?
down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots, and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat.
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Katya wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
I honestly would go on a boat if, like, things did, get horrible. Somewhere else to go, right?
Need any
Need any
help?
help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
Yeah,
What do you
mentally.
mean?
I mean, in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
I have no, yeah, I don't know his history.
No kids.
Would have liked one then.
You know. See you.
Dang, all right, just go.
It's not the most reliable pickup in the world, but it gets the job done.
You take what you have. All right. Let's go over
Seems like
here.
those
I'm
two.
gonna
Hey
talk
there,
to her
girls.
first. Okay.
So, what do you do when corpses aren't walking around?
I'm a veterinarian back in Fort Lauderdale, like Herschel here, except more with dogs and cats and not horses. What is it that you do, Lee?
I used to teach up at the University of Georgia.
We need to hope that we can go back to our jobs soon, Lee. Back to normal. It can't stay like this.
Yeah, you said it. Okay, my mistake, or I used to.
No, I used to. I was let go a little while back.
That's
Yeah, I'm
too
just gonna
bad.
tell it the truth.
Well, I hear people always clamor back to college after a big disaster. People don't want to die ignorant, I guess.
Why they use fired? I think like that's actually good to tell our story, because if you just keep it to yourself, then they won't even know much about you. Clementine, we could really
How
relax.
did you handle getting through the city?
Yeah, how?
Kenny just drove. We passed so many people that needed help, and we just passed people over some. Just.
It's okay. It's fine. You don't have to say anymore.
I want to go home tomorrow. But even then, I can't take away the things Doc went through. Don't you want to go back to the moment before you knew about all of this?
Yeah, actually. Who
Anybody
wouldn't?
in their right mind would.
Yeah.
Friends, barbecues, and beers with good friends.
All of those things.
Those are the things we live for, right? With those gone, what's the point? You two actually look relaxed.
I
Yeah,
think
that's
we're
what I
doing
noticed.
just fine. Clementine was just telling me about first grade.
First
How was
grade.
that?
It's easy.
Well, yeah. So, you're good?
Anyway, it's almost like we didn't see people eating each other for the past 3 days. It's peaceful here, no?
Back in a bit.
Yeah, it
Okay.
definitely is. And I'm just going to
You
talk to
having a nice
Clementine.
time with Katya Clementine?
Yeah.
All right. Talk to those two. Now what? Oh, okay.
How you doing, Duck?
Good. I'm gonna drive the tractor. I'm the foreman. Lift with your back, Sean.
How you doing, Duck?
Good.
Fucking her up.
I'm gonna drive the tractor. I'm the foreman. Lift with your back, Sean.
Look at a tractor.
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill, though.
I'm good.
Kinda suck to him.
Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two guys to length, that'd sure speed things up.
Alright. Guess he has something to do.
My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy.
What?
Just shot him right in the face.
Four?
Was the boy one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Do you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh.
No. I bashed.
I had to shoot one.
I could shoot one. Maybe. If it were far away. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and
Sean Walton can is that a bad thing?
A bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
Oh, I don't know about his. I'm just gonna see.
Not too close with my family.
Yeah, I'm not. Oh. I'm just gonna say that.
Well, they weren't in Atlanta, right? So that's good. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
Yeah, this was putting way too much time.
Sorry about your friend.
Yeah.
Thanks. I appreciate it, man. Anyway, when you see my dad around, he might want some help in the barn.
Alright, bet. Alright, let me go over here. Damn, that's a fast transition. I don't think the barn's that close. Okay, then this is his dad. He just looked
at him.
How'd
you get out of Atlanta?
I was on my way out anyway. The timing of all this just happened to be right.
If there ever is a good time for the supposed apocalypse.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Yeah, they were kind
of. If you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. That's all that matters. You agree with that?
Yes, I do agree with that. Yes.
Where's your family now? Parents?
I don't.
Wife? Girlfriend?
I don't know his family.
No wife. Not anymore. I think she's up in Virginia, maybe.
Sorry to hear it.
Yeah, it's like he don't
girl
care.
To take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
Yeah, that is. I'll look for her.
I was being attacked and she came to my rescue.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
Well, shush. Sure.
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did, but you better become a better liar and fast. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. So whoever you are and whatever you did, keep it to your damn self. But at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
Shut your mouth. What the heck is happening?
No! I'll get my gun!
Oh, Jesus Christ, here we go. I hear a tractor. Why are you just looking at me? Oh, he gone. He gone. Yeah, yeah, keep punching him. Get help. Yeah.
I got you. Now, Sean.
Get this tractor off of me! Please, help me, please!
Right. Oh my, he broke it.
Ah!
Oh, he's gone. Oh, he's gone. That's a game. Game for him. He's going with his buddy.
Get out.
Wait, what?
Get the fuck out of here!
Who?
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry. And you! You didn't even try to help.
Yes, he did!
I thought I could help them both.
You thought wrong. And now?
I would grab his gun and shoot him.
Let's go.
Get out and never come back.
What did he do? He didn't do anything.
Got that ride to Macon if you want it.
Disappointment.
Well, this is as far as we're going.
And it's far enough.
There's shadows. I know this game's old.
Look!
Hey there. You friendly? Truck's run out of gas.
I wouldn't do that.
Fuck!
Oh my. See, bruh. Don't say that out loud.
We're trapped!
Okay, good job. Was good about to say, if they killed off someone that I saved,
run!
I would be mad. Okay, then there are people helping us. Alright, good. If we saved someone, then he died, that would be like,
we can't take risks like this.
Disrespectful.
And we can't just let people die either.
Literally.
If I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
Worse, they could have led them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity?
We have kids with us.
I see one little girl.
What is it?
I have to pee.
Oh my.
I'll go up there again in a second.
I bet you would. You're a dumb, careless kid.
In a minute,
In a minute.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common.
Mm.
God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
I don't give a flying fuck. We're in a war zone.
And?
She's not wrong. They took a risk.
Yes, we did.
And we appreciate it. Now let's settle down.
Right.
Holy shit.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
Oh, crap. Shit.
We let one in, you stupid shits. We have to end this now.
Over my dead body.
We'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up.
You
There's
guys
no
are...
fight. He's okay. Fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten. Shut up. We gotta throw him out.
Whoa.
Or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him!
Hey, what do we do about this guy?
Dad,
we'll push him around.
We reason with him.
The bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Everyone, chill the fuck out.
Thank you.
Anything.
Shut
oh
up,
my.
Lily.
Shush. All
shut
of you
the
guys.
Fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here, and none of this will fucking matter.
Maybe
but
you
right
should
now, we're
reason.
About to be trapped in here with one of those things.
He wasn't bitten. I saw
He's
it.
He's bitten. That's how you turn.
He's not bitten. Please stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
It's Larry, right? Man, this is his son.
Look around.
Thank you.
I got a daughter in here. You got a daughter in here. Get your head out of your ass, boy.
We've all got people in here. We can
watch your mouth. I would slap you.
There's another way.
This guy's annoying. I would throw him out.
I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Nah, here you go.
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
Oh, I would have opened that.
Keys behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
No,
you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid. He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch. She won't. And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, when she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl.
It's a little boy. I think we can handle it.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
And you should watch him out. Right,
it won't matter. And we're tossing him out
now. No, we aren't. I would... No.
You don't touch that boy. You don't touch anybody. I've got a little girl I'm trying to protect.
I got Kenny's back. I got Kenny's back.
You wanna get violent, you old fuck? Well, come on. You better have a plan to kill me, though, because it's me before anyone else in here.
Okay, I would... Okay.
Jesus!
Clementine!
Ain't no way. Ain't no way.
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Okay. Ain't no one helping him? Helping me? Thank you. No one did decide to do that earlier. Thank you.
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
And no one got bit. Good.
Guys?
Oh, that ain't gonna hold up.
Everybody down. Stay quiet. They're gonna get in. Shut up.
At the military?
I don't know.
Thank God for whatever it is.
We almost died because of this bitch and Richie Triggerfinger. That was stupid. That was...
Dad!
Let him die. I wouldn't even care.
I did try to get him to calm down.
Panic,
right.
Asshole.
It's his heart.
My pills.
And?
Nitroglycerin pills?
Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
We'll get in there somehow.
Thank you so much.
No, go kill yourself.
We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there.
Look, bro, I need to really watch my mouth because
everyone else should get comfy.
Maybe YouTube might
screw
this video up.
Be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
Yeah.
Right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Well, I'm going to assume there isn't really gas.
There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
You know your way around? Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
You? What's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest.
All right,
good shots. And I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
How would we need to help this bum, though? He tried to kill us, he said.
And this place didn't get looted.
He tried to kill...
The pills are in there.
Kenny's son, which, you know, I'm gonna
There's
be
no
a little
in there
loyal to Kenny.
Here. That grate does its job.
Gonna be loyal to him. Tried to kill Lily.
How's he doing?
I'm not sure I got your name.
It's Lee.
Lily. My dad's Larry.
You already told us this. And why are you giving us a side eye?
I had to earlier.
Everyone was.
Now his heart's acting up again and I'm powerless to do anything.
Maybe you should let him die.
It didn't help.
It really didn't, but he the one that started it. It annoyed me a lot. You're from here?
I work at Warner Robins, the Air Force base.
Yeah, I know it. Pilot?
Nah, just mechanical admin stuff. I deal with a bunch of shitheads and bureaucrats all day. Sometimes a plane, if I'm lucky.
Interesting.
I work up at UGA.
Used to.
Was anyone here when you guys got here?
No, this place was pretty wrecked. We pulled a couple of bodies out of the office.
Dang.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you know anybody here?
Yeah, the owners, they were, we were close.
I'm sorry. We found an older couple in the office. Dad hauled them out in case they weren't really dead.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a heart condition. He takes nitroglycerin tablets pretty regularly. I've seen a few bad attacks that he couldn't get over and needed to go to the hospital.
Yeah, that's not really an option right now.
I'm just trying to keep him relaxed.
What do you think about all this?
What is there to think? The dead are up, walking around, eating people, and turning them into more of them. I mean, Jesus.
We need to stick together.
All right, here. After this, okay. Let me say something. Why isn't the military doing anything? Like, they have the guns. They can even throw a nuke. I wouldn't say a nuke out there. But they have, you know, all the stuff. I'm going to assume that this is taking place of this in the 2000s. So, like, even then, you know, the military has strong forces. Why don't they just, you know, kill all the zombies? That's just my two cents of the whole thing, though. He do got temper, though.
Ah, fuck you.
He doesn't mean it.
It's just that...
Yeah.
We've got kids here. Families.
He and I are a family.
I'm just saying some people can't handle a temper like that. Hell, barely seems like you can.
It's just his way. Don't make him the reason everything's screwed.
Nothing is screwed. I bet he is.
Where's her mom?
Savannah, I think.
Oh, you guys aren't together.
Oh, no, I'm not her dad. I found her in a house when getting out of Atlanta. She's been surviving by herself.
That is kind of strong.
Didn't make it.
Oh.
That is kind of strong, though.
They were in Savannah. She was home with a sitter. It wasn't good.
Well, she's lucky to have you. I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
All right. Live inside. Dicking some more. Alright.
I can't think about them in here.
This place looks ominous, like really ominous. I want to talk to Clementine.
Everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah, well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah,
dang.
We'll keep an eye on it.
There Good. Was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
I'm not gonna go looking for them.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
They actually act like they're a family.
Have you
though.
Heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
All right.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
All right.
Okay.
Swear to God, there's a zombie right here. Okay, good. Grab that though. What is that? Hammer?
What's that?
A broomstick?
This was my dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. These canes protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that.
Some. I think you should grab that cane, though, you know, just in case. I'm gonna check out everything. Clear, huh? Hey, what's with the music?
Sure. Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers. How are you doing?
Yeah, it's not that heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
No, it's not.
But no, I think it'll but be she's, okay.
She's staying strong. But she did. But she can't survive on her own, though.
Do you have kids?
No, I already told you.
You don't have a family?
No.
What do your parents do?
My mom is a doctor, and my dad is an engineer.
Those are good jobs. Smart.
Right, those
What's
are.
What's your job?
I teach history and writing and things like that.
Like, social studies?
Yeah, like that.
Sounds about right.
You didn't answer my question.
All right, a little further.
I actually do want to know what happened to his family, because he never really talked about
Why don't you
want to
talk
family.
About your family? Do they, like, hate you?
I want to say because they're dead. I wouldn't blame them, I hope.
Because they're dead.
The whole scenery changed.
I'm sorry.
You didn't know.
I'm just sorry for being mean.
Look, it's fine, Clementine.
I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
Preach. Don't say I killed someone.
I'm not a bad guy, okay? Things happen and we didn't talk much after that.
Yeah, don't
My
say
My parents don't talk to me when I get in trouble.
That's different. I think she understands, though.
Oh!
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
I look like a huge cut.
I'll find you a bandage.
Let me look at a TV.
They had kept the remote for that thing in here someplace.
Now that Alright, back to spot. Alright, first.
There's a band-aid in there, I bet.
Okay, well then grab it. Don't you're too sensitive to the ring. Alright, there's still a lot of things to explore.
Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it.
I just won't give her the band-aid. I'm joking.
Yes, please.
There we go. What a nice dad.
Lee?
Yeah?
Shush
what
your mouth.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
Well, they're dead. Sorry.
Track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, don't say that they're dead.
Okay. We should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay?
Yes. Be a good just because you're a criminal doesn't mean that you're bad.
My parents came in
it just means you didn't make
like one of them was hurt.
Smart life choices.
Trying to be a hero, maybe. Or a protector at least.
Look at the photo actually. Pick it up. Look at Lee. Oh, come on, man. It disappears right behind you.
No, nothing.
I know who you are.
Oh.
You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who is sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town
Wait,
know
what?
The owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
No. I've been sticking to first names for a reason.
Well, good. You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of, and... Look, don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
Thanks.
Don't worry about it.
Ooh. Yeah, so here's what my point of view is for, you know, this whole thing. I'm not going to, you know, make anyone mad or like that. I'm just gonna say yes, be yes, man. Now, if I do have to really defend myself, I'm going to do something, so.
It's the remote to my dad's TV.
Alright, this is too much filler. I'm going to do this and stuff.
That's what I figured.
Alright, that was useless.
Keep looking around.
Okay.
I'm gonna look around one more time to see if I find anything. Everything's fine.
It's not. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry.
God dang it. Alright, let's see. Oh.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Somewhere that's obvious, I just haven't checked. Somewhere over here.
My parents came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Or a protector, at least.
Or I could exit out, but I highly doubt it's like... I'm gonna assume it's in this room somewhere. Yep, found it.
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
Oh. I thought I found
it. Kit.
Duh. Let me examine it.
How you doing?
Okay.
Nothing.
That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there.
Alright, yeah, I checked everything in this room. Let me...
Wanna head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay. Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
Okay, you know I'm gonna be straight up.
It's complicated. Sometimes things happen or... You do things and you can't explain them. Let's head back to the others.
Okay,
hey
so the...
there. This is Glenn, and I'm kinda in a jam here.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie, or whatever?
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn. We're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies, and you got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
Fat. Yeah, I'm taking the entry bar. It takes it. Anywhere.
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
I'm going to take another energy bar. And another. Actually, I could talk to her.
You're a pretty good shot.
Right.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really? I'm a disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but, you know.
Yeah.
It's still sad, because no one really deserved to go out like
that.
What
are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look.
What is he trying to work on?
Nothing. There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Wait, can
I
just...
I found this remote in the office, but I'm pretty sure the batteries won't fit.
It needs the big, stumpy ones.
Yeah, these are no good.
Alright, I tried that...
Here.
Wait, she said...
Find it some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't eat it?
Oh, yeah, she might, I suppose.
Yeah, give it to her. I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Corkboard. Alright, I'm just gonna... get by this.
Bird has seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna... step outside, have a look around.
I'm not going out there.
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, The gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Oh.
Actually, yeah.
Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring them back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
He probably got Aiden.